All right, here we are. We got a Panini Contenders football case break, second one. With this one, if you do want your base, we just ask that you send us an email. No extra charge, but just send us an email and say I was in the Contenders football break and I would like my base, and we'll send them to you. So I also will do a recap of all the autos at the end of the break. That way you don't have to watch the whole long video if you don't want to. So to recap, email if you want your base. Everything else is sent. So if you want the base, send us an email. And I will do a hit recap at the end of all the autographs. All right, here we go. Good luck to everyone. Jared A. Got aggressive, and I like it. So thanks to everybody, and especially Jared, getting this break sold out. Eight. One, two, three, and this is four, five, pardon me, six, and seven. Now this is eight. I'm just going to drink here. All right. There it is, eight times. Do this right. Four, that works. Just three or more when we do our randoms here. Three or more is what we ask for. All right, four times. One, two, three, and lucky number four. All right, here we go. Robert B. with Raiders, Jared A. with the Seahawks. Cordon Z with the Broncos, Andrew M. with the Lions, Jared A. with the Colts and the Jets, Jamie H. with the, where are we at, Bengals, Mike A. with the Titans, Judy W. with the Falcons, Greg M. with the Bills, Jared A. with the Patriots, Zion C. with the Chargers, Vic Ramar with the Eagles, Sean C. with the Ravens, Christopher D. with the Bears, Adam B. with the Steelers, Jared, you got yourself the Chiefs, the Cardinals, and the Saints. Scott R. with the Rams, and Ed F. with the Packers. Jared with the Vikings, and Diago M. with the Browns. Brandon R. with the Jags, Christopher D. with the Giants. Jesse R. the Dolphins, Lance T. the Bucks. Jared A., you got the Cowboys. I'm assuming that's why you bought all the spots, so it worked for you there. You also got the Texans, and the 49ers, and the Redskins, and the Panthers. So there you go. Jared versus the break. If anybody wants to trade, let me know. We did lower the price of prime cuts, and now it's flying. So that explains why that one wasn't moving. We do double check our prices. That one, I guess, just, I don't know, fell off my radar to check price-wise. So we did lower the price on that one, and now there's only 10 spots left in it. So get in on that. That's supposed to be at 2 o'clock. This may go a little bit over, but, it'll break right after this if it does sell out. If not, you know, maybe a little bit later today we'll get it sold out. So this does take a little bit of time to go through. I'm going to do my best, but... All right. Good luck to everybody, and away we go. Our digital autographs. Well, usually they're one a box. Okay, there's a round numbers, Treadwell and Fuller. We'll put those to the side. If we get two of the same round numbers, each team will get them, unless it's a numbered one. Then obviously we'll random them off. But we'll get to that if we get to it. Darren Thompson, auto for the Giants. First auto on the boards. And we got that no autograph. Been a little while since they've done this one. It's a Tommy Lee Lewis rookie ticket, no auto. There's two players, at least, that have the old no auto stamp on them. Jeremy Cash. Here's their digital. You got DeForest Buckner for the 49ers. Cardell Jones for the Bills. Bosa and Buckner. Will Fuller auto for the Texans. There are points in here. There's a Paul Perkins for the Giants. And in the personal case, in the first case, group break we did of this, I got two boxes each with points. One, points were extra with five autos. In the other box, I got four autos and points. So we'll see if that trend continues. Woodson for the Steelers. I don't know if it's a real trend when I've only opened two cases, but we'll just see what happens here. Austin Hoopa. Yeah, if you're just joining in here, if you want your base cards, just send us an email. Hey, I was in the contenders break. Can you please send me a base? Send it at no extra charge. You got Thomas Rawls out of 249 for the Seahawks. And at the end of the break, I will go over all the autographs. Big Ben for the Steelers. Miles Jack out of 199 for the Jags. Dickerson for the Rams. Jordan Payton auto for Cleveland. Gronk and Brady, Patriots. Sharp for the Titans, and last pack, J.J. Watt MVP for the Texans. One, two, three, four, five autos, and then that no auto card. Dickerson, the Rams, Romo and Bryant, Cowboys, Michael Thomas for the Saints. Stafford, the Lions. Make your way here for the autos. Treadwell for the Vikings. Woodson for the Steelers. That's okay. Wow, this is really sweet.
There's only one.
Just give me one second here. I really don't want to touch it much. It's a legendary contenders auto. LaDainian Tomlinson, 1/1, legendary contenders. Really cool card there for the Chargers. Awesome. DeAndre Washington on card, Sefia. Auto. So there's Goff. Got a Blake Martinez. I'll have to look that one up. Unless I get one of his cards in here. Washington and Smallwood. Oh, that's sweet. Legendary Contenders auto is awesome. There you go. San Diego is in the leaderboard right now. Got a Jalen Smith auto out of 199 for the Cowboys. Jeremy Cash, the Panthers. Rodgers for the Packers. Redemption. It is a Hunter Henry championship ticket variation for the Chargers. It's a little unfair. Chargers are just piling it on at this point. Gosh, I wish this was a multi-case break. A lot of boxes left. Jarvis Landry out of 249. I don't even think I could contain myself. This is a multi-case break. There's extra cards in here. A lot of extra base in that pack. Cooper and Mitchell. And a Kevin Dodd auto. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 autos again. I've not gotten confirmation if we can get another case. I know we do have boxes available for purchase. We even have a case available for like a personal purchase, but let's see what we can do. I don't even know if we do. There might not be any left. This stuff is so hot. Hansel right now. Dickerson. You got Robinson and Reed out of 99. Now, if we get another Robinson and Reed non-numbered, it's the only two we get. When we do the random, whoever gets the numbered card, whatever team, the other team will get the non-numbered one. That's how we run those. So we'll see if that even comes up. I'll explain it again at the end before we do the random, but just in case anyone was wondering. That way both teams walk away with something. Matt Jones out of 249 for Washington. Neil and Joseph. Sharon Peak for the Jets auto. Jordan Jenkins. For the Jets at a 99 championship ticket auto. Luck contender, MVP contender for the Colts. Carson Wentz for the Eagles. LT, the Giants. Scooby Wright the third for the Browns. Kenneth Dixon, Rookie of the Year, and a Kenyon Drake digital for the Dolphins. Coleman and Daxton. Cody Kessler on card auto for the Browns. Roger Lewis auto for the Giants. Brown and Big Ben Steelers insert. Derrick Henry for the Titans. Rodgers. I believe that's a fiver. Yep. It's a five auto box. Ramsey and Apple. There we go. Sterling Shepard on card out of 99 for the Giants. That's a nice hit right there. Let's keep it going here. Keep it going. Eli Apple out of 199 for the Giants. Barry Sanders. Kevin Dodd auto. Neil and Joseph. Carl Lewis on card auto for the Browns. Darren Thompson auto for the Giants. Just doing a contenders group break right here. Cameron Bray. We have a prime cuts break that's close to selling out if it hasn't already sold out. Mackenzie Alexander. We also have spots in our puck and 8x10 hockey mixer break with a Connor McDavid autographed jersey in there. So, Marcus Mariota, let's get that one sold out. Mariota's for the Titans. Then we have spots in our 2013 totally certified football break. Daniel Lasco auto for the Saints. Fred Dreyer for the Rams. Brown and Roethlisberger for the Steelers. Eli Apple for the Giants. Breeze for the Saints.
How we doing?
101 LaDainian Tomlinson Legendary Contenders Auto.
No way, that's amazing.
Miles Jack for the Jags. And Reggie Ragland, Bills, Digital Auto. You alright over there?
Not really.
Look.
I gotta take a picture of it.
And six autos.
You are just antsy.
Prime Cuts is probably going to sell out, and that's at 2 o'clock, so. I have to just look, it's at 10, so. Or was at 10 when this starts, hopefully. Oh, for that Classics break, the personal?
Uh-huh.
For the Parcells out of 25, the Randall out of 15, Dak Prescott out of 99, although. That's how we ended it.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hill for the Jets. Classics, I'm telling you. It's going to sell out before I have a chance to buy anymore. Contenders, luck for it, dude. It's crazy how quick it's going. Colts, luck is for the Colts, is what I was trying to say. LT for the Giants, Dickerson for the Rams. There's just like extra cards in these packs. Woodson for the Steelers, Rice. For the 49ers. And there's an Eric Swoop cracked ice out of 24 for the Colts. How about a Carson Wentz on card cracked ice sepia out of 24? Wow.
There you go.
That's a big hit.
I didn't even know they went cracked ice that way. Yeah.
There it is. There you go, Philly. 9 of 24. Here. Take a photo of that. Murray and Henry. Titans. Alright, so we got two real sweet hits so far. Rodgers out of 299, out of 199 for the Packers. Breeze, Saints card. Sterling Shepard for the Giants. What's it called? Mariota for the Titans. Got a Jonathan Williams on card, rookie ticket, the sideways one. Those are SPs, mm-hmm. Right? All the side ones are considered variations. SPs. Variations. Call them variations, not SPs. That's the word I was looking for.
Well, they're still
SPs. Yeah, I think they're variations because then there's like SSP. There's all, I don't know. We'll go variation. That's what I'm going to say. That's the word I was looking for anyways. Josh Doxton for the Redskins, and then you got another Ragland Digital Auto for the Bills. Cooper and Mitchell. Should have a couple more autos. Jarrell Presley, that's for Green Bay. Don't look at the jersey. This is the conundrum, man. It's a Packers card with a Viking jersey. It's, oh, man. It's tough. It's rough.
It messes with your brain.
It does. It's mind tricks right there. Robert Quinn out of 99 championship ticket for the Rams. So this box actually only had four autos in it, but we did get the Wentz and the cracked ice. It was a weird box in general. There were extra filler cards, there were extra base cards, extra inserts. Collation on that one was a little off, I feel, top to bottom. Interestingly placed out. It was a great box. I mean, I know we're short an auto, but well, we've gotten two boxes with six. So I mean, I don't know. I can't speak for everyone, but getting a cracked ice and then the cracked ice. We got two cracked ice in that box. So.
That's something.
I think. Oh, and all right, we're gonna start with a redemption. It's a rookie ticket. Carl Joseph for the Raiders. Got a Devontae Booker rookie roundup. Broncos auto. I just want to get like. I just want there to be a box that's just every pack has an auto in it. The hottest of hot box. Just 20. Is it 20 or 24 packs? 20? It's 24 packs, man. Peterson. The Vikings. Jordan Jenkins, Jets auto. Like, that would just be ridiculous. Drake for the Dolphins and Kevin Hogan. And Kevin Hogan actually is for the Chiefs in this product, in case anyone was wondering. These cards are all Chief cards, which is interesting given the timeline of events. Henry and Murray for the Titans. Wentz and Goff. Got a Darren Thompson championship ticket out of 99 for the Giants. CJ Procise. Fred Dreyer for the Rams. Devontae Booker, rookie roundup. Blake Bortles for the Jags. You alright over there?
Doing great. I want to get the cracked ice in the photo.
Is it that cold? You got your hat on.
Yeah, hair's a mess.
Ah. Bad head.
Yeah. Actually, usually it works out pretty good, but today, no.
Bummer, dude. Listen, me and Bo Ringer. Jeremy Cash out of 99 championship
ticket.
Elway out of 199 legendary contender for the Broncos. And Andrew Luck for the Colts. Five auto. One. All right, we're halfway through. That's what I like to see. All right. Flying through here. Let's keep it up. Michael Thomas, rookie roundup. And a Yannick. We'll have to look those up. I got two that we need to look up teams for. Blake Martinez. Miller Carew. Blake Sheldon. Got a Gwen Stefani dual booklet auto. Oh, wow. Oh, this is cool. I got about a Jordan Howard on card auto for the Bears.
There we go.
It's a nice little pickup. A Blake Sheldon, Gwen Stefani, Gavin. The intrigue. Americana scandals.
That's true.
That's what the next one needs to be.
Or Hunter Henry and Hunter Hurst Helmsley.
Ray Lewis for the Ravens. Cody Core auto for the Bengals. Martinez is a Packer. Keenan Reynolds on card. 1 of 24 cracked ice. There we go. Cracked ice is in full effect today in this case. Travis Benjamin, playoff ticket out of 249 for the Chargers. All right. Hilton and Luck for the Colts. Treadwell for the Vikings.
Martinez is a Packer. See that?
I literally said that.
Okay, I'm losing.
Wilson for the Seahawks. David Johnson for the Cardinals. Why do you go there and not the actual source?
Because it works the same way.
It actually doesn't sometimes. Sua Cravens auto
Jags.
For Washington. Yannick to the Jags. How many spots left?
Eight.
The bust out of 99 for the Steelers. Smith and Jack. Kenny Clark auto. Demir Bird, championship ticket out of 49 for the Panthers. A lot of numbered rookie autos. That's what we want. Corey Coleman, rookie of the year for the Browns. Marino for the Dolphins. 5 and 6 autos on that one. Only 8 spots left on that prime cuts break. Let's do it. We started the day at 18, and it is finally moving. Let's have some fun. It's a sweet product. 25 spots, 25 cards. Everybody's getting a card. Booker, Rookie of the Year for the Broncos. Kevin Green for the Steelers. We have a Sheldon Day out of 49 championship ticket for the Jaguars. New head coach, Jaguars. I was hoping that the Colts fired Pagano and hired Dick Geron. And then Houston got rid of Bill O'Brien and they hired Greg Williams.
Or Rex Ryan. Or Wade Phillips.
Sterling Shepard, and we have an Austin Hoopa for the Falcons. Yeah, just
Perry Fuel.
No, it's got to be like a coach. Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles.
That would be great.
Lynn's not going to get a job, is he? He is not the head of anybody's coaching search right now.
Well, he only has, 13 games as a...
Yeah, but Washington has, the offensive coordinator, who's 30 years old, has got a second interview with the Rams. He's got zero.
No, 13 games as an OC.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, it's Newton and Benjamin on 199.
The McVay guy. He might be.
The Panthers. And Denver's taking the Dolphins defensive coordinator. That seems... It's interesting. Local people here are complaining about our search. Yeah. Russell Wilson. No, I'm just saying. It's just funny. The search didn't search anybody. We searched the same people. Clearly, Patricia and what's his name? McDaniels are content on just staying. McDaniels could end up just taking over the Patriots after Belichick retires. Yeah. Jakeem Grant, Dolphins, he's young, so I don't think he's got any pressing needs to jump ship. Buckner and Bosa. So we got 150 points. Set those aside. Kevin Byard, Titans. I need first name, last initial. Boyd and Shepard. I'll have Alex take a look for me. Since he's a real peach. Georgia peach. LT. Manning and Beckham. I don't know. Jay Lee for the Lions. No problem. Fuller for Houston. Mariota for the Titans. And last pack. Five autos. You were nervous. You were nervous that I was going to destroy your shot.
I was scared. I'm man enough to do it.
LT Legendary Contenders. Noah Spence, cracked ice out of 24 variation for the Bucks. So tons of cracked ice in this case. Missing in the last case. Kenyon Drake, Rookie of the Year for the Dolphins. There you go. Late to the party. She just got a hit. Manning Contenders. Hey, take a look at Contenders. Not happening. Jalen Ramsey, Rookie of the Year for the Jags. Yep, no, I know. That's nice. Golden Tate out of 249 for the Lions. It was a good run. Procise for the Seahawks, and then a Blake Martinez again, who's a Packer. Just know that right off the top of my head. Vannett and Hooper. Robinson and Reed. .250 points. Let's see if these points affect the number of autos we get. We got a Tyler Matakovich for the Steelers. Oh, J.J. Watt cracked ice out of 24. That's fun. Huh? Ed Reed for the Ravens. Darryl Worley, Panthers, auto. Bryant and Romo, the Cowboys. Paxton Lynch for the Broncos. Drake for the Dolphins. David Johnson, the Cardinals. All right. And that's five autos. So the points did not affect the number of autos. Nice to see. Dickerson for the Rams. Mike Thomas out of 99 for the Rams. Auto. Playoff ticket. Okay, so I got a Chris Moore playoff ticket out of 199, but there is some factory damage on the top there. It's for the Ravens. Just have to notify Panini when you get your cards. Just let them know. We have a Rashad Higgins for the Browns, and then a Jalen Richard. That's the digital auto.
Could be Rashard. Raiders.
Oh, for the Raiders.
Yeah. Remember the kick return?
Drew Brees for the Saints. Treadwell and Fuller. Keanu Neal out of 49. Championship ticket auto. For Atlanta. $150. Rashad Higgins. Auto. For the Browns. Out of 99, Legendary Contenders, LaDainian Tomlinson for the Chargers. Rod Woodson for the Steelers. Julio Jones, playoff ticket out of 249 for Atlanta. Brady and Gronk. I told you that for the Patriots. That's why I get excited with the redemp. Mitchell, Rookie of the Year. Are they all redemption? Okay. Stafford for the Lions. Darius Jackson, Cowboys auto. The other rookie running back auto. Josh Doxton for Washington. And five. Again, the points did not affect the outcome. Apple and Ramsey. Joseph and Neal. Scooby Wright for the Broncos. No, for the Browns. And a Marshall auto for the Jets. Feeling it. Drake, I may pass out. If I pass out, Alex will take over.
Why are you going to pass out? Do you need me to tap in?
Nope. Waiting for the Hulk Hogan second win to kick in. Jerry Rice. That's right. Power up my leg drop. Just got to shake my head 75 times. Or I can power up my leg by tapping it on the ground 3 times. John Elway for the Broncos. Drink some beer to get a stunner rolling. Caleb Jones for the Eagles auto. Manning and Beckham for the Giants. Precise for Seattle. Got a Connor Cook out of 25 championship ticket variation auto.
Playoff, that's 8? Jersey number?
It is jersey number, yeah. 8 of 25.
Playoff starter, more games than the Bills.
Goff out of 99 for the Rams. Championship. Luck for the Colts. Peyton Barber auto for Tampa. J.J. Watt, Houston. Paxton Lynch, Malcolm Mitchell digital auto for the Patriots. Oh, three spots left? All right, that's good. Russell Wilson, MVP contender out of 199 for the Seahawks. Two, three, four, and five, and the last box. A couple randoms, and I'm go over the autos real quick for everyone. Like I said at the beginning of the break, if you want your base, please send us an email. I was in the contenders break, and I would like my base. Lee for the Jets. Bryce for the 49ers. We have a Johnny Holden, championship ticket auto out of 99 for the Raiders. DeAndre Washington for the Raiders. So the Raiders are just picking up a few autos here in the closing minutes of the break. Corey Coleman out of 199 for the Browns. Rodgers, Green Bay. Robert Kelly, rookie roundup auto for Washington. Rookie of the year, Dak Prescott insert. DeForest Buckner, 49ers. Right? Was. Buckner?
Yeah, DeForest Buckner. Yeah.
Liston B and Bo Ringer. $250. DJ White, auto for the Chiefs. Elway, Broncos. Goff and Wentz. Winding down here, last few packs. another autograph. Henry and Murray for the Titans. Joey Bosa for the Chargers. MVP contender Luck for the Colts. Got a Glenn Gronkowski for the Patriots auto. Last pack. Alright, so here we go. Barber, Cook out of 25, Jones, Marshall, Wright, Jackson, Higgins, Neal out of 49, Moore out of 199, Thomas out of 99, Worley, Matakevich, Ramsey, Drake, and a cracked ice out of 24, Spence, Lee, Guard, Grant, Smallwood, Day out of 49, Bird out of 49, Clark, Cravens, Reynolds cracked ice out of 24, Core, Howard Roundup, Cash out of 99, Thompson out of 99, Jenkins, Booker Roundup, at a Carl Joseph Redemption, Swoop cracked ice out of 24, Presley, that's for the Packers, Williams, Lasco, Brait, Thompson, Lewis, Dodd, Shepard out of 99 auto, which is nice. That's nice. Lewis, Kessler, Wright, Jenkins out of 99, Peak, Dodd, had the Hunter Henry redemption, championship ticket variation, Cash, Smith out of 199, Washington, Peyton, Hooper, Fuller, Cash, The Tommy Lee Lewis no autograph stamp card. So there's two of those. Thompson, Gronk, that's for the Patriots. White, Kelly, Roundup, Washington, Holton out of 99. And then the crown jewels. The Wentz out of 24 cracked ice. And how about a LaDainian Tomlinson, one of one. So there we go. We have this next order of business of fun. All right, so you got Goff and Wentz, one to each team. Give me all my purples and the purples. All right. Treadwell and Fuller, one to each team. Listen B and Bowringer, one to each team. Do we have any reds? All right. Neil and Joseph, one each team. Those two have to be random off. Ramsey and Apple, one each team. Bosa and Buckner, one each team. That one will have to be random off. Random. Not getting any love on these ones. Oh, Farrow, Cooper, and Mitchell. We knocked out a good chunk of those cards. For this one, whoever gets the numbered card, whoever gets the numbered card gets that one, and then the other team gets the non-numbered card. Then we have 800 points, two 250s and two 150s. So we'll go top two people. Each person will get 400 points. Spread the points around. Spread the love.
You are too good.
Okay, so we got a lot of stuff to take care of on random.org. Alright. Three or more. Thank you for three. Alright, and we'll start with the points actually. So three times Top two names get the points. One. Two. And three. Alright, so points. 400 and 400. Let's see, you got Diego M and Jamie H. So you're going to get the points. So that's taken care of. Now we got, we'll do the numbered card, and then the rest will be coin flips. Make it go a little quicker. A'shaun Robinson is Detroit. Let me do that. And then Dron Reed is Seattle. So three times whoever's on top gets the numbered card. One, two, three. So Seattle, the out of 99 duel. Which means the other card, the non-numbered one, is going to go to Detroit. And let's do these. And coin flip. One coin. Dime. Heads is Cleveland. Tails is the Redskins. Heads goes to Cleveland. Heads is Atlanta. Tails are the Raiders. Goes to Atlanta. Then you got Vannett and Hooper. Seattle is heads. Falcons is tails. Heads again. We're on a heads run. Shepard and Boyd. Giants are the heads. Bengals are the tails. And it is heads again. Huh?
And you are my inspiration and best friend.
All right. You got Braxton Miller and Carew, so you got Houston as the heads, Dolphins as the tails. Give us a, let's change it up a little bit. No, and it's the heads again.
Wow.
This is madness.
They right say now. Tails never fails, but it does.
Clearly we are proving this theory wrong. So you got Jalen's, you got the Cowboys and the Jaguars. I don't even know what's going on here.
Heads.
And then a lot of heads going on here. A lot of heads. We got the Raiders and the Eagles. And the Raiders take it. I don't. That's crazy. Just for poops and giggles. We're done, but. Just for jokes. We're gonna do it for real. No. Now it's tails. Oh, I don't know. Weird. Weird how the old random works.
Most random, I thought.
Sometimes the least random things are the most random things that happen in the world. Getting heads. 8 times in a row. Who would have thought that? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we got out of here. We got Prime. Cuts up. See you later.